It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that Thomas? A spirit well. I could absorb some. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Who's there? What the fuck is this? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help.
Thank you.
Is someone there?
Mary and Happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
He's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here? Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Whoa! Sadness? How did you... Shit!
An idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that it ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. These people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around.
Burn, you little fucks.
This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. Where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Between worlds. There was no escaping it. Locked. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? Bernard. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them.